23 number sum we can do now. First I copied the given one. Then apply component to dividend. Numerator plus denominator by numerator minus denominator written here. Here also numerator plus denominator by numerator minus denominator. Now see here. This is x minus 2 whole cube. Because, sorry, x plus 2 whole cube. Because if you break down a plus b whole cube formula, a cube plus 3a square b plus 3ab square plus b cube, then you will get this one. Similarly, this one also x minus 2 whole cube. You break down this one, x cube minus 3x square into 2 plus 3 into x into 2 square plus, and the last one will be minus 2 cube, you will get this one. That is a plus b whole cube formula, a minus b whole cube formula, you break down, this will come. Similarly, this one also, y plus 3 whole cube, you break down, this one will come. Y minus 3 whole cube, break down, you will get this one. That is why it is written. Now, from both sides, if you remove cube, then x plus 2 by x minus 2 equal to y plus 3 by y minus 3. Here you can write, taking cube root from both sides. Again apply componendo dividendo, that's why bracket you see here it is written and arrow I have given here, but you have to write here applying componendo dividendo. That means x plus 2 plus x minus 2 by x plus 2 by x minus 2. Similarly y plus 3 plus y minus 3 by y plus 3 minus y minus 3. Now 3 3 cut, y cut, 2 2 cut, x cut. So x plus x 2x, 2 plus 2 4, y plus y 2y, 3 plus 3 6, now cut by 2, so 2 to the 2 3 there, this 2 to cut, so 3x equal to 2y, now bring y down, 3 down, so you are getting x by y equal to 2 by 3, so this is the ratio.